That creeps me out. Moonhead.
The control room should be off to the... Right. I hope we're doing the right thing.
Oh my god. That's heavy armor. What does she prefer? Light armor too? I should. Oh, that's cool. You can change their stats.
Beginning security, but
here they come!
I'm not routing power to Everwater or whatever the fuck. 'Cause fuck that.
Three switches. That'll be easy enough.
Yeah, totally.
Wow, you got that?
Stimulation lotion?
Two more. What'll happen to Miss McDevitt's folk if we send power to the Vale? Yeah, huh? He's just interested in fixing stuff. He always used to follow me around, asking me to explain what I was doing. Like a puppy, kinda. Thomas always listened to me. Never said I was odd, never tried to... I just want to think of him like that. If he wants to learn about engineering, we should help him get those data pads he wants. I'd like to do that for him.
No, 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 just leave me alone! Just leave me alone! No, 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 just leave me alone! You're not real! You're not real! Get away from me, Phantom! Shoot! Scram! You can talk? The Phantom's never talked before. Oh, I knew I shouldn't have eaten that sprat raw. See? See, Higgins? This is why you must always boil your sprats before ingesting. Clearly, I mistook you for one of the phantoms of my imagination, which terrorized me on occasion. Chester D. Higgins, The D stands for definitely not insane. I use it as a reminder. Hard to say. By my reckoning, Higgins has been here somewhere between 2 weeks and forever. My recollection's a touch fuzzy these days. Oh, Higgins has been many things over the years. Sprat Wrangler, Saltuna Critic, Aetherwave Personality, Chairman of the Board, Galactic Defender, Sisty Pig Tycoon. I've come a long way for someone who started off as a simple engineer right here in this plant. Mechanicals lost their bolts. Opened fire on anything that moved. It was pandemonium. I was on cleaning duty at the time. My old boss had me scrubbing pipes when the killing started. So, as usual, I missed out. I specialized in automechanicals, drones, sentries. Repaired them, maintained, upgraded. Did it all from my old workroom, just over in the next section. Look, I don't want to fall into any trouble with the mechanicals. If they wise up to our plans, they will come for us. With prodding irons. Ironic deaths are the worst. You made your point. I'll help you. I discovered a flaw. Their hostility levels were hardwired to maximum. There's no changing that, but you could rewrite their targeting protocol so they attack each other instead. Yes, that's exactly it. I see you're also versed in the noble art of mechanical engineering. There's a behavior control terminal in the other room. It should have options to change how the mechanicals act, including whom they shoot at. Oh, that reminds me. You'll need my passcode to access the behavior control terminal. Here, let me just write it down for you. Funny thing. I was working on a logic module just before the mayhem started. Security chief found me and confiscated the logic module.
Huh?
Mind the steam. You're liable to get scalded.
Hold.
To attack each other. That's kind of cool, though.
Done. Garbage disposal mode.
Alright, well, so I'm gonna have to level up a little more.
If we send the power to Miss McDevitt, what happens to the veil? Something you need?
Who cares?
I'm not sure what the riot is. All I know is the decision's final.
Oh, I already made my decision.
Once we do this, there's no going back. Excuse me, ma'am. Look, I know you want your power regulator and all, but I just gotta ask you. Do you understand what you're about to do? I don't think you should cut off Edgewater's power. I think it would be cruel. I'm sorry. That just sort of came out all at once. Edgewater's hurting. We've been losing workers year after year, and corporate hardly ever sends replacements. There's barely enough Saltuna to fill our bellies anymore. But the town's got some good people in it. Decent, hard-working folk just living their lives the only way they know how. They don't deserve to be punished. Miss McDevitt's built something beautiful. Somehow, she's talked the ground into giving life again. It's plain to see she's made the Vale a better place. Fed the hungry, tended the sick. Gave a home to those that had none. But Miss McDevitt delights in Edgewater's suffering. She wants to hurt the town. Do you really want to be party to that kind of hatred? That sure sounds like Mr. Thompson. If he was standing here, I imagine he'd remind us of how we're all one big, happy Spacer's Choice family. In Mr. Thompson's eyes, those deserters are still part of the Spacer's Choice family. The family must work together in order to survive. I hate to say it, but I think Mr. Thompson's got a point. Unless those deserters come back, Edgewater's as good as dead. Cutting off their power might be the only way. Sorry, I didn't mean to babble on like that. I felt like I had to say something.
I've been threatened in Edgewater.
I can't stop thinking of Edgewater, Captain. I'm glad the deserters are gonna be alright now they got power, but what about the town? All those people.
That town was plagued. I've still got quite a ways to go. Damn. Oh well. Oh, these are in here, huh? Fabulous. I'm glad I didn't leave yet.
What's eating you? The tail. Definitely start with the tail. If you're feeling adventurous, the ears are a particular delicacy.
What? No.
Forgot what you...
My goal is to leave death and destruction everywhere I go. Hard. Damn.
Look out!
That's the last of them!
What's that noise?
Here they come!
Oh. Attack! Attack!
Down they go!
Now how the fuck do I get up there? There we go. Moth thing. Now, last one is over here.
What are we supposed to do now?
Exercise patience and contemplate the scriptures.
Oh, it's you. Reed told me I should be expecting you. He's inside.
Exactly been pleasant to me, so
you want to know what gets my bile churning?
Edgewater has suffered a cavalcade of disasters. Plague, marauders, desertion. Then you wandered in town. And I was so damn sure our luck was starting to turn. I never knew how right I was. Just answer one question for me. Why'd you do it? That power regulator is company property. Whatever you were hoping to find down here, I advise you to turn around and leave. I have got guards posted with orders to fire on you. All right, easy now. Let's not do anything we'll regret. I'll order my guards to stand down. Take what you came for and then leave us be. Stand down, all of you. We're...
Yeah, huh?
God damn it. It's like the world won't leave me alone for half a second. Okay, so it's been longer than half a second, but still! I mean, all in all, it's not a very big map, but it's still got quite a bit on it for this first part. Or quite a bit going on. God damn it.
Be right there.
Now I'm agitated.
God.
Worth it, though. And I think that'll be it for me, folks. I don't know how long this video is. But it's probably posted on YouTube right now, so thanks for watching, and stay tuned for other videos.